Lower Merion's plastic bag ban goes into effect tomorrow. Businesses will no longer be allowed to hand out the bags to their customers because of environmental concerns. They may provide paper or reusable bags for a fee of at least 10 cents each. Establishments exempt from the ban include dry cleaners, food banks, food pantries, and senior citizen centers.